Much closer at hand, I could give them a shout if the link packed up, are Judith Chalmers and Frank Bough at London's Docklands Arena.
Thank you, Michael, and welcome to you all to the London Arena in Docklands. The question is, are you ready, Miss Chalmers?
I'm ready. Well, nearly.
And the bigger question, are you ready for live action like this?
Doing for Telethon?
Well, whatever you're doing, be ready, will you? We certainly need you. See you later.
We have a date, so I shan't be left entirely on my own come tomorrow night. Okay, let's continue our tour of Telethon tasters and go to John Duncanson at Grampian in Aberdeen.
Hello, Michael from Aberdeen. Here in the north of Scotland, we are going to have an absolutely fabulous weekend. We've got the Salvation Army granny abseiling down the walls of the local citadel. We've got the local paras having a fun run with a telegraph pole. We've got a prison warden having a bath in porridge. Porridge, get it? And in the Highlands, a dry pub crawl. And greater generosity hath no Highlander. Diana.
Yes, indeed. I shall be leaving Aberdeen on Sunday night to join Jimmy Spanky first thing Monday morning in City Square, Dundee.
And the lovely Arlene is for the high jump.
I certainly am. A 10,000 feet parachute jump at Errol in Tayside. I must be mad.
We're all mad, but it's all for Telethon. Michael.
Risking life and limb is great stuff. Now, whenever we go on Telethon, wherever we go, we'll find the same wonderful spirit.